Howdy, how's it going, everybody? My name is Iggy, and welcome back to Pokemon Brilliant Diamond, our Let's Play, as we dive in to the Sinnoh region and check out the remake of these amazing games, Pokemon Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl. If you are new to the channel, I play Pokemon, I play Madden, and I play, some other games, whatever floats our boat at the time. If you are new to the channel, definitely. If you enjoy this content, subscribe, like the video as well. It helps us with the algorithm. That being said, long intro over with. Team recap. So we left up the stream. We picked our Chimchar. I redid pretty much the intro because I wanted to get a Chimchar with a good nature, with a right nature, a good-hearted Chimchar. So we got our jolly Chimchar. We named him Uzaro. We got Doofus, we got Alex's Doofus adamant nature, Bidoof, then we got Pat, and the Starly. We had Luna before, but when we replayed it, my wife wanted to capture one. She wanted to test out her skills. She's never played Pokemon in her life, so there's going to be a series coming up explaining that. But here we go. We got Pat, the hardy natured Starly. It likes to thrash about. It happily eats anything. And here's me. So, without further ado, let's say hello to Dawn. Oh, that's right. I haven't shown you how to catch a Pokemon. I think we're way past that point. Pretty sure we're super past that point. I've got a wild Doof. She's got Turtwig. I don't even know if you can see me right now. Dark? We got some light. Is it too dark? I think we should be alright. Yes, Dawn, I am aware. I'm aware how to catch a Bidoof. Yes, Pokeball, we got you. One, a two, a three. Boom. We got it. Awesome. Great job, Dawn. You are a Pokemon master. Giggle. See, isn't it neat? Actually, it's better to lower your target's HP more than I did. It's important to get the Pokemon's HP down as low as possible. How low can you go? We may never know. We got some Pokeballs. Sweetness. Yes. Okay, you need to get going now. Bye-bye. Bye now, Dawn. Bye-bye. Thank you very much, Dawn. I appreciate that. Who is you? Oh, you're a youngster. I happen to be a Pokemon trainer. You're a trainer. I'm a trainer. We're all trainers. Our eyes met. Youngster Tristan. Hello, Tristan. Are you related to Joey? By chance? Per chance? Let's go pat-pat. Alright, Pat, let's use Tackle. Look at the graphics. Graphics are great in this one. What should we do? We'll do a question of the day. So question of the day. What is the question of the day? What starter did you guys pick? Or if you haven't played it, what starter are you going to pick? Or are you thinking of picking? And why? Have you played the old ones before? I played the old ones before and... Oh, hold on now. And I think I picked Chimchar and Turtwig. I was never really a fan of Piplup, but that's just my personal opinion. I know its typing, its final evolution typing was pretty good, but I love my Fire Monkey and I love my Grass Turtle. They're both great. Chimchar, I started off my first playthrough, and then on my second playthrough back in the day, I did Turtwig. So I'll probably do the same thing here. There you go, Starly. Go, we gotta level up with our quick attack. I was looking for an adamant nature Starly, but couldn't find one and didn't really feel like spending so much time to get one. So, we just stuck with our neutral nature. Can't go wrong with some neutrals. Let's heal up quick. Sean. There we go. Each episode is going to be a little bit shorter. I want to do a full playthrough, so we're just gonna, you know, do a little couple episodes, no matter where we're at. Like I said, if you guys are enjoying this stuff, you enjoy Pokemon, want to join the Iggy P fam, you know, we're still growing, we'd love for you to join us. Tell your friends, share it with your friends and family, whoever might like to watch, and yeah, the goal is to grow together, just start from the bottom, the beginning stages, and then, you know, one day, grow into more of like a well-known YouTuber, Poketuber, whatever tuber I want to be. I kind of want to mix, like, integrate different games and not just be, you know, solely a Poketuber. I like to appease different audiences. So let's do it. Let's grow. I got some merch if you want to support. I have a Patreon if you want to support. The Patreon gets you exclusive perks for the channel. Discounts for the merch, etc., etc. Shinx. I think there's a Shinx in this first route. There is. Hello, Shinxy. How you doing, Shinxy? Nope, not Pokemon. Tackle, and, you know, for some of the benefits, I'll get to nickname you guys, like, mark my playthroughs for Pokemon. You know, you get to tell me your favorite Pokemon, or what you can pick which Pokemon I ever encounter, and you'll, like, claim that Pokemon's nickname. For example, if you, are subscribed, and, like, let's say you have a Patreon membership, then you get to claim. So my subscribers get, like, I nickname my Pokemon after subscribers. Patreon subscribers can pick their exclusive Pokemon that they want exclusively. I forgot to capture it. Nicknamed after. And so on and so forth. Let's see, so we're gonna try to go for an Adamant or Jolly Shinx. Let's see if we can do that. Look at those ears. I didn't really notice Shinx's ears until I see them, like, in 3D. Let's see, boom, ear balls. Now we're gonna stick with Pokeballs. One, two, three. Cool. Alright, we're gonna see if we can get a Jolly or Adamant Shinx, but we'll do that in the off. We won't do that on recording. All that's for dazzles and danger. If danger is sensed. Okay, so we are going to nickname the Shinx. Leave some nickname recommendations down below. If you'd like to claim the Shinx, that works as well. I'll wait until I get to the name writer to nickname them. I'll try to find the adamant or jolly natured Shinx, you know, while this video goes up. So we'll have plenty of time for you guys to comment your preferred nicknames down below. Let's have a Pokemon bottle. Oh, you got a Shinx, huh? Well, it just so happens I have one too. They've got Intimidate. What do I have? Do I have Intimidate? I don't have Intimidate. What ability do I have? Rivalry. Becomes competitive and deals more damage to Pokemon of the same gender, but less to Pokemon of the opposite gender. Is that good? Not sure. Oh, that's not too much. Let's go Doofus. Show him what you got, Doofus. That's his name from now on. Doofus. Use Leo. Alright, too bad you're not gonna... You ain't gonna be around to use it. Nice. Yeah, so these episodes aren't gonna be too long, just enough for you guys to follow along, enjoy, and then leave your feedback, your nicknames, in the comments. So the next episode, I got you. Was you. Some only in the morning, some at night. Good to know. Technically, it should be nighttime at least, right? Do I need to heal? Maybe. Level up a little bit. The shock. Actually, yes, Shinx is better at physical damage. There we go. Oh yeah, that's a huge difference with physical attack. Yeah. Jubilife. Hey, Don, how's the cult going? Hey, Bea, you catch a Pokemon? Oh, you've already got four Pokemon with you? At that pace, you should Pokedex should be full in no time at all. Jubilife City, there's where trainer school, which, well, you know. Alright, let's go visit it. Yeah, as Dallas went to the trainer school earlier, okay. Bye-bye now. Bye-bye, Miss Dawn. In here. I can't get in the door. Who is you? You guys have something to do? Talk to people? Yeah, okay, I'll talk to everybody. Okay, what's up here? Hello, did you know? Yes, I knew that. Evolution is so fascinating. Yes, it is. Yes, indeedy. You guys are trading, aren't you? Yes, you are. I remember that. Let's heal up right quick. Oh, actually, there's the code. There's the code. Let's do the code. We have the pre-order code. Yes. Yes, let me find it. While you heal. Wherefore art thou, pre-order code? Actually, how do I even use it? How do I even use the code? Oh my god, I have so many. Launch select mystery gift on the X menu. How do I get the... Oh, yeah. How do we get the Manaphy? Can we get the Manaphy egg? I don't even have the mystery gift option yet. Maybe I should progress some more. Who are you? Hello, trainer. I know quite a bit about Pokemon. Oh, I'm stuck. It's the global. Yeah, I remember that. Global trading thing. The global station. Hi, buddy. Hey, Dallas. Yes, okay. I got your parcel. Got your parcel for you, buddy. Oh, the town map. Sweet, that helps. I guess Orber City is where is next. Orber. Yay, we got our fossils. Yes! Love the fossil. Okay, yes, yes, yes. Anything for you? Of course. Of course you may battle with me, sir. I mean, child. What you got? Okay, an Abra. Fill up Pokedex. Alright, Shinx. Nice. Not very effective. Oh, but I think it raises special attack. Yes. Ooh, that's a pretty good attack to have. I guess we'll just keep tackling it. Unless his charge beam just totally bodies me right now. Yeah. There we go. Tackle. I think we might be able to withstand one more. Maybe. Let's go! Come on, Shinxy. Yes! And we get some level ups. We got Pat, we got Uzaru. I really like the Uzaru nickname for Chimchar. Okay. And I'll be alright. Be okay. Yes, we may. Alright, who do you got, Christine? Okay. Otra Abra. Doofus, let's go. Jeez, you outspeed. Come on, Doofus. Nice. This hits like a freaking tank! Let's go! One more. Nice. And what did she say? Okay, anyway. Let me take a look. Special defense. That's not too good. I mean, it's okay because it raises its attack. But definitely want that jolly or adamant nature. Who is you? Are you a Pokemon trainer? Don't have a Poketch yet. Oh, yeah. Okay, cool. Let's get the Poketch. One. Oh, we got coupon. Coupon numero uno. We don't need anything yet. Farther mountain. Oh, cool. Name it. Okay. The Iggy Iggsers. Yeah. Thank you. I appreciate you. Hello, clown. on three. Oh, so we want to move. Yes. Nice. The guy go. Oh, here you are. Nice. Where'd you go? That's it? Hey, there it is. Steps. Hey. Here. Black condominiums. Oh, quick claw. That to Doofus. There you go, make it a little faster. A heal ball. Yes, I know, we know about this stuff. This will be perfect for my wife. I want to make her talk to everybody. Hi, hi. I guess I'm a little bit longer than I thought it would be on this episode. Alright, I think that's just about everything in this town. Question is, where do we go from here? Anywho, that's gonna be it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy, you already know what to do. You guys are the best. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it. Yes, different background right now. I'm not home. But I will be soon. So anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one.